of my mother's and her church of me.
Jesus Christ, where I am, stand for myself,